watched her open it out of the corner of my eye. She read it, then went right on to the next. I felt so brokenhearted. We were over before we started. I guess she didn't like what I wrote. I spent forever on that stupid love note. It said, I'm glad you and I are friends, and I hope that never ends. But I've been thinking we could be more. That's what Valentine's Day is for. Then I noticed my best friend Christy was smiling at me. She was holding the card she wasn't supposed to be. She walked right over and got real close to me. I never really noticed it before, but her eyes were P-R-E-T-T. Why? She said, I'm glad you and I are friends, and I hope that never ends. But I've been thinking we could be more. That's what Valentine's Day is for. Then my heart started pounding.